फ्रेंड्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल। माय नेम इज नागलक्ष्मी। आई एम योर साइंस टीचर। फ्रॉम टुडे ऑनवर्ड्स यू हैव दसरा हॉलीडेज। ओके नाना, डोंट वेस्ट योर टाइम। सो यू विल डू योर वर्क परफेक्टली एंड ऑन 14th वी विल कनेक्टेड 44 एग्जाम। सो ऑन दैट 44 you will prepare very well. Okay na? So as you write OT1, OT2, OT3, so as this the OT4 exam will be conducted. Okay na? So in this science subject, so in the OT4 the syllabus is the third lesson, eating habits of animals. Okay na? Eating habits of eating habits of animals. So this lesson we will discuss in the previous classes. Once again I repeat all the lesson and how to prepare. Okay na? How to prepare bits in this lesson. Okay nana? All of you open your textbooks. All of you open your term and textbooks. Yes, I hope all have textbooks. Open the textbook. And science, third lesson, eating habits of animals. Okay, now in this lesson, all of you open page number 153. So, what is the page number? 153. Okay. Okay, ready children? Okay. So first one, so different animals have different types of the food habits. Okay na? Different animals like different food habits. So depend on the food habits, we divide the animals. Okay na? So different types of the animals eating different types of the food. So depend on their food habits we can divide these animals have different types. Okay na? So in this first one is herbivorous. Herbivorous. Second one is carnivorous. Third one is omnivorous. So depend on the food habits, these animals are divided into the three types: herbivorous, carnivorous, and omnivorous. Okay, na? All of you look at your textbooks, Nana. So, what we discuss in these online classes, please don't write in your classwork and homework books. Classwork books, homework books, don't write. Okay, now. So, if you have rough notebook, so I think other have rough notebooks. So, open that rough notebook and follow the running notes. Please don't write anyone in these concepts in your classwork and homework book. Okay children, understand? Yes. So children, can I ask one question? Okay. So what is the meaning of herbivorous? So in the OT exam, this type of bit is asked. So what is the meaning of herbivorous? Okay na? So herbivorous ante meaning enti. So dan kinda in this each question there are four options. Okay na? A, B, C, D. Four options. Out of these four options you tick the correct one. So what is the meaning of herbivorous? Herbivorous means plant eating animals. ఓన్లీ దోస్ యానిమల్స్ ఈట్ ప్లాంట్స్ అంటే ఓన్లీ ప్లాంట్స్ గ్రాస్ తినే యానిమల్స్ నే మనం హర్బివరస్ అంటారు ఓకేనా ఫస్ట్ వన్ హర్బివరస్ మీన్స్ డాష్ హర్బివరస్ మీన్స్ డాష్ అసలు హర్బివరస్ యానిమల్స్ అంటే మనం ఏ టైప్ ఆఫ్ యానిమల్స్ ని పిలుస్తాము ఓకేనా సో వి హావ్ డిఫరెంట్ టైప్స్ ఆఫ్ ద యానిమల్స్ ఓకేనా సో వేర్ ద యానిమల్స్ లివ్ చిల్డ్రన్ Yes, can you say anyone? Where the animals live? So, very good. So, mostly all the animals are live in the forest. So, in these animals, some of the animals are domestic animals and some of the animals are the wild animals. Very good, children. Clap to her. Okay, very good. Okay? So, in these animals, some of the domestic animals and some of the wild animals so depend on the food habits we can divide the three types of the animals herbivorous carnivorous and omnivorous so in this first one herbivorous means herbivorous ante in this question the below there are four options are given out of the four options you click on the Correct one. Okay, na? So in this, the four options are plant eating animals, flesh eating animals, and both plant and flesh eating animals. And fourth one is none of these. None of these ante, ee three options kaadu anani. Okay, na? So what is the correct one? Plant. Eating animals, plant eating animals. Once again, I said to children. So what we discuss in these online classes, please don't write in your classwork and homework books. Okay, na? Please follow the one rough notebook. So in the rough notebook, you write all the subjects. Okay, na? So on the On that day, the OT exam, you will follow these all the bits. Okay, children, understand? Okay. So, next one. So, next second one. What are the examples of the herbivorous animals? Okay, na? Second one, na? What are the examples of the herbivorous animals? Okay, na? Dash. So, what are the examples of the herbivorous animals? So, first, what is the meaning of herbivorous? So, herbivorous means which animals are eat only plants and grass. Only plants, grass, tine animals ne herbivorous animals under. Okay, na? So, in this, so what are the examples of the herbivorous animals? Yes, can you say anyone? Yes, Nana, can you say anyone? What are the examples of the herbivorous animals? Yes, the examples of the herbivorous animals are cow, So these are the examples of the herbivorous animals. So now I can see some of the animals of the herbivorous animals pictures, children. So what is this? All of you look at here. So what is this picture? Horse. Okay, na? So this horse is one of the examples of the herbivorous animals. So next one is giraffe. Okay, na? Giraffe. This is also one of the herbivorous animal. And also elephant is also one of the example of the herbivorous animal. So next one, teeth. So next topic is teeth. Teeth means so as we human being have the teeth. So what is the use of the teeth? Yes, what is the use of the teeth? So we eat the food. Ante mana food teeskodaniki aa food ni chew ante namadam. Okay na? So aa food namadaniki teeth anedi manaki use avuthe. As we human being have the teeth. Okay na? The animals have the teeth. So what is the shape of the teeth of animals? Okay na? So next one. So herbivores have special type of teeth that help them to eat plants. So what is the use of the teeth of animals? To eat the plants. Okay na? Next, most of them have broad front teeth to help them pull off the grass. Okay na? Animals ela use of the ee animals kuna teeth ela use of the ee to pull off the grass. Ante so I can see some of the examples of the herbivorous animals, children. Yes, all of you look at here. Cow. Okay na? Cow, all of you look at here very carefully. All of you look at the board and look at these pictures. So these are the herbivorous animals. So herbivorous animals means only grass and plant eating animals. So and also buffalo. Okay na? So buffalo is also one of the herbivorous animal. Next, goat. Okay na? Goat. So these pictures are very useful to remind in your mind what are the herbivorous animals. Ante meeku ee pictures chudagane so ee animals herbivorous animals ani cheppesi meeku gurtu ravali. So next one is deer. Okay na? Deer. D-E-E-R. Deer. All of you look at these pictures, children. Deer. Deer enti? Jinka. So these are the some of the examples of the herbivorous animals. Okay na? Understand? And we will give one project work to you. Some of the animals and birds to stick in your A4 sheet. Okay na? All of you do very carefully. And next, second one, no? Teeth. So what is the shape of the animals of the teeth? And animals have broad front teeth. Front dash. Okay na? Animals have broad front dash. Okay na? So if in the blank law, what you write? Teeth. T-E-E-T-H. So in this question, each question, they have four options. Out of these four options, you tick the correct one. Okay na? So what is the answer? Animals have broad front teeth. And the animals ki front unna teeth sharp ga untayi. So a teeth enduku use avutayi? A grass ni gaani plants ni gaani pull up ante ilaga peekadaniki ee front unna teeth anedi baaga use avutayi. Okay children, understand? Yes, next one. They also have strong back teeth to help the chew and grind the food well. So animals kunna back teeth enduku use avutayi? So aa food ni baaga grind. Grind ante enti? Namalu. Chew ante enti? Namaladam. Chew and grind the food. Baaga namili mingadaniki food ane back unna teeth. It is very useful. Okay na? Okay children. So now we discuss about herbivorous animals. So what is the herbivorous meaning and what are the examples of the herbivorous animals and what is the shape of the herbivorous animals? Okay na? So and also I see the okay na? Some of the animals of the herbivorous animals. Okay na? So nenu konni animals anedi meeku చూపించాను కదా. వెన్ యూ సీ దట్ యానిమల్స్ దిస్ టైప్ ఆఫ్ యానిమల్ ఈజ్ బిలాంగ్స్ టు ద హర్బివరస్ యానిమల్స్. ఓకే చిల్డ్రన్, డు యు అండర్స్టాండ్? ఓకే, టుమారో వి విల్ కంటిన్యూ ద నెక్స్ట్ టాపిక్ దట్ ఈస్ కార్నివరస్ యానిమల్స్. ఓకేనా? ఆల్ ఆఫ్ యూ రీడ్ లెసన్ వెరీ కేర్ఫుల్లీ. ఓకేనా? హ్యావ్ ఎ నైస్ డే చిల్డ్రన్. థ్యాంక్ యూ.